India achieves a stunning breakthrough in cancer detection. The research to detect cancer in the early stage turned successful. It can be done with a simple blood test. The research will contribute to the cellular biology sector. The HRC test has been developed by Epigenres Biotechnology Private Limited. Epigenres is a Mumbai-based biotechnology startup. Researchers at Epigenres say trial tests achieved 100% accuracy. The test can diagnose 25 types of cancer. The breakthrough is that its presence can be determined before the tumor formation. The early detection will bring a positive change in the treatment scenario. People taking HRC test once a year will make the detection process easy. Data says, by 2040, the world will have 27.5 million cancer patients. There is also a chance for 16.3 million deaths due to cancer. India will have 2.25 million cancer patients every year. There occur 1.1 million new patients and 8 lakh deaths. The study was released by Berlin-based Springer Science Plus Business Media.